Have you been using VideoStar for a while and still really get excited editing? Would you like to learn some new complicated transitions? Then this course is for you. Hello VideoStar users, I'm Nerea and I'll be your teacher in this course of VideoStar School. We'll go over how to make even more complex transitions in VideoStar using VideoStar Pro. You'll need to check out the basic transitions course first. Otherwise, you may fall behind in this course. If you follow the other courses, I'm sure you know how to make transitions by now. In this first lesson, we'll brush up on them and master how to make really smooth transitions. In the second lesson, I'll teach you how to make the three slides in transition. The third lesson may be the most challenging of the course, as we'll make a 1-4 transition. But don't worry, I'll guide you through it and you'll pull it off for sure. In the fourth one, you'll transition from one video to another using a window. I call it a window mask transition. And in the fifth lesson, we'll make a very popular VideoStar transition, the colorful shadow transition. Each lesson will have an assignment for you to put into practice what was learned, and at the end of the course, you'll have one last big assignment to practice what you've learned so far by making an edit. Once all the lessons are finished, you'll be able to make more advanced VideoStar edits using VideoStar Pro Effects.